Hey guys, and welcome back to another CoinForum video. So today we're talking about how I got the LG Stylo 4 before basically Boost Mobile stores or even the website that got it. Where did I get it? How much was it? And all that good stuff. So yeah, I've been getting a lot of comments in the, you know, a lot of comments in the comment section talking about, yo, Dragonic, how'd you get the LG Stylo 4? You know, Boost Mobile stores don't even have it. The website doesn't even have it. Where'd you get it? How much was it? And does it have quick charging? Because everybody wants to know if it really does have quick charging. Because sometimes it doesn't specify in the box, but once you test it out with a quick charger, it'll say quick charge like the Moto G6 Play. It didn't specify it, but once you hooked it up to a quick charge or fast charger or turbo charger, anything that charges fast, it said it was charging quick charge. So let's get into it, guys. So let's see how I got my hands on the LG Stylo 4. And how much was it and all that good stuff. Like I said, actually, it's pretty cool. So here's mine right here. And yes, I do have the unlocked version. This is actually the Boost Mobile version. So this is the one we're focusing on today. So let me, today, there we go. So first of all, guys, like I said, a lot of other, dealers have been saying, hey, Dragonic, how'd you get it? We don't even get ours till next week. Like, I leaked this information, guys. Boost Mobile will officially release this phone on the 13th of August. So, basically, a couple more days. About 9 more days from the making of this video. So, it is the 13th of August. So, I did get mine about a week early. Now, guys, there's online, there has been videos of people already unboxing this a week earlier than I have. So, that lets you know that other people have, you know, already gotten this phone. The phone has released. Now, let me tell you a little quick story on it. It's going to be quick now how I got mine. So, to it, guys. So, what I was doing every morning before I go to work, I usually check Best Buy, Walmart, Amazon, or anything like that, you know, for new phones and everything. So, went to Walmart and actually looked up the app. Typed in LG Stylo 4 Boost Mobile, and sure enough, it popped up. Let me show you. So, I actually got it right here. Let's see if it loads. God, look how slow this thing is. What? Jeez, man. This is on fast Wi-Fi too. All right, so finally loaded. So as you can see, I went to the Walmart page, and this is what I saw right here. Let me pop this there. I don't know if it, but there you go. As you can see, Boost Mobile LG Stylo 4, 32GB prepaid smartphone, black, $129.99. 2 days shipping. Now it also say I could do store pickup today, and sure enough, I put my address, and it was right there, guys. This was now about 6 o'clock in the morning, because I had to go to an early meeting. So I'm like, oh my God, and it was pouring. Here in North Carolina, it's pouring really hard. That's another thing, guys. I'm in North Carolina, so it depends on what state you're at. But my state, I mean, I went to my Walmart, and they told me, guys, they weren't even going to release this phone to Walmart until the 5th. Of August, because that's when they were gonna take out all their old stock and put in the new stock. And most people, I went to three Walmarts in my area. There's actually 4, but I went to 3 and called the other one. Nobody had the LG Stylo 4. Nobody even knew about the LG Stylo 4. Many people thought that I was talking about the LG Stylo 3. I was like, nah, there's a Stylo 4 coming. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. And they're like, no, it must be the LG Stylo 3. But look who's laughing now, right? I told you guys, Walmart, if you're watching this, you know. And then one dude's like, well, I actually heard about it today. The other stores called me asking for it. So I guess I was the one going around and asking all my local Walmarts. And I mean, my local Walmarts are not that close to each other. There's 2 in town there and then 2 outside the outskirts and all that stuff. So I checked that out. You know, I could have purchased it online through the app and went and picked it up. But I'm like, no, you know, I actually woke about 2 hours early before the meeting. So I drove to my local Walmart, which is about 15 minutes away from my house. Went in there, and of course this is 6 in the morning, so there's nobody there. Gladly, there's one associate, one lady, you know, she was restocking by the TVs, and I was like, hey, I'm looking to get a phone. She's like, okay, do you know what phone it is? I said, it's the LG Stylo 4. She's like, do you see it on the rack? I said, no, it's not on the rack, but on the website and the app, it says you guys have it. Limited stock, so I was hoping they didn't sell out, you know, but this was 6 in the morning, so. So she's like, well, let me go look, and she didn't see it on the rack, so. What they do is they call it the little phone cage, I guess. They had it in the phone cage, and she looked through all the phones, and sure enough, she only had about 2 in stock. Grabbed one and sold it to me. It was $129.99 after taxes. It was like $138.05 here in North Carolina. You know, some state taxes could be different, but no more than 140, guys. I picked it up for. That's not bad. And like I said, I did the unboxing, so you can check that out in the description below. To check out my HD unboxing on it. So far, like I said, because I have the unlocked version, it's the more beefed up version. Now, you can get this on Amazon as well. So you might be saying, well, once it come out, you said it's available. Guys, like I said, you can go ahead to the Walmart website, order one. It takes about 2 days to come to your house. It's free shipping if it's over $100, if it's over $35, which the phone is over, you know, it's over $35. So it's 2 free days shipping. And you can get it from Walmart, so you don't have to wait till Boost Mobile releases it or releases it on the website or anything like that. You can just go to walmart.com, order it, go through the app. There is limited stock, so watch out before it sells out. You know, most people, once I make some videos, they watch and then boom, sells out or something like that. So definitely check it out. Now, like I said, you can go through Amazon and actually get the phone. Let me show you. You can actually purchase a phone from Amazon. So as you can see, here's the phone. This is the Amazon.com. I know this camera doesn't do the best at focusing because it's the webcam. But as you can see right there, it says Boost Mobile. Let me see if it focuses. Not really. But like I said, it says Boost Mobile. It's $200. Now, remember the price I leaked? If you didn't watch that video either, when I leaked the release date and the price, check out in the description below. I'll have all those links, guys. So I did say this phone's going to cost $200 on Boost Mobile. So when it comes out, I'm saving actually money by going through Walmart. I'm not even getting paid by Walmart to say this. It's just, I like giving this information out to you guys. You can purchase this at $129.99. And Walmart's known to sell Boost Mobile phones cheaper. Remember the Moto G6 Play? It was $80. And I think on the website, it was $130 or $150. It was way more expensive if you went through the website, Boost Mobile website, than if you just went through Walmart. So like I said, you can order through Amazon for $200. Now, what you can do as well is, like I said, I have the unlocked version, and they do have the unlocked version in Walmart, or right now it's $50 off on the Boost on Amazon and factory unlocked. As you can see with Amazon, the Amazon, what's this thing called? Amazon Prime or whatever, Prime members. Oh, Prime exclusive phone. If not, you can buy it for $300. Same thing. There you go. There's a $300 one. Now, remember, these are the factory unlocked ones. I got my unlocked one through Best Buy, and it worked with all the carriers. I tried Simple Mobile. I tried Boost Mobile. Yes, I put the MEID. It said it was compatible. Put a SIM card in it, and it was working. Then I was trying Simple Mobile. It's carrier unlocked. It has both CDMA and GSM antennas. It has basically all the bands in them, so it works with all the carriers. That phone I liked. I can't say much for this. I don't want to ruin it for the Boost Mobile version just yet, guys, because the review's coming up. But all I can say is you might want to spend extra money to get the $300 version, the unlocked version, or the $250 if you have Amazon Prime. If this is the phone that you want to get, if you're like, I want a Stylo 4, that's the phone I'm going to get, and you're going to keep it, you might want to go with the long version. It's just quicker. It's better, guys. I've noticed some lag on this. Like I said, I'm not going to say too much because you're going to have to wait till the review, but yeah. Now, compared to the Moto E5 Plus, which is about $150, which is right here. This is a way better phone. Like I said, I'm not gonna spoil it too much. I'm spoiling a little bit for you guys for the next coming videos, but I can't say too much, guys. Now, the last thing before I end this is you guys wanna know if it has quick charge. So here's my Moto Turbo Charge right here. Let me see if I can focus it. Turbo Power, should I say. But you understand, this does quick charge. So let's plug it up. It is a Type-C connector on the Stylo 4, as you can see. So let's see. And it says charging. So it doesn't say quick charge or anything. It just says charging. I'll go ahead and take a screenshot for you guys so you can kind of see that. So you can see what I'm looking at. So you can see There you go. And I'll put that on the video so you guys can see that I'm not lying though. So definitely it's not no quick charge or anything like that. Now the unlocked version did have a quick charge, so that one did charge really fast. I did like that. But like I said, I will have affiliate links in the description below if you are going to get it through Amazon. Use that link and I will get a little bit of money or commission off that. So yeah, check that out, guys. So like I said, definitely you can get this at Walmart for $129.99. This is the way to go. I would not spend $200 on it. There's no way it's worth $200, guys. That's just my honest opinion. So hopefully you watch the rest of this, the remaining of this video, guys, or to the end of it. Hopefully you liked it. Please comment, rate, subscribe. One shout out to netbuddy.co. They offer true unlimited AT&T mobile hotspot on a little hotspot device. So unthrottled, no congestion, no nothing, true unlimited, no data caps. You can use 200, 300, 400, 500 gigs in a month and you will never get capped. So check that out. Use promo code Sanchez45973 and to check out with your SIM card to get $10 off your first month. Like I said, check that out in the description below. If you go ahead and buy it, it's an affiliate link, so I will get a little bit of money for that. So it helps me out, helps you out. Check it out. Everything in the description below. Thank you for watching, guys. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Hopefully it wasn't too long a video, but I like explaining things. So thank you.